It's hard for Percy, it's hard for everyone. It's all new, and the task is huge. The task is expected to be delivered, and that's why we've got this friendly though, to try and get together, understand each other. And yeah, hear what the coach wants us to do, and we have to respond. There's not much time, unfortunately. We have to respond. And we also wanna go to the World Cup. It'd also be great for the under 23s, you know. How did it come about? Hey guys, there's Ronu and
he's a senior one.
No, Ronzo also.
Are you ready for the
captain? No, Ronzo is a captain at Super Sport. He can do it. That discussion is still wanna be held. They still wanna speak about it because it has to be beneficial for all sides, for the club, for myself, for the nation. So of course the Olympics, it's a great platform. I would love to be part of it. But there's just also other things that they must go in place before that happens. So I think the coach, before he indicated that he will release me if I get called for the Olympics, and the coach David Notuan also is interested in me coming up. So at least there's similar interest from both parties. So but nothing has been concluded. The squad is not been trimmed to 23, so yeah, there's nothing now at the moment. Nah, I think it's plain and simple. I'm gonna, like I've told you before, the previous question, that I signed with Brighton, then I got loaned for many years, then they brought me back. Why would I want to go out again? So I want to stay, I want to play. That's where I stand, that's where the club stands, is that they want me to stay and fight for my position. Unless something happens from now until that day. But from today, I also want to stay and fight for my position. The club feels I should stay and fight for my position. Another opportunity for me. Just like I say, there's not enough time to show myself. We're training depending on when we play. So trainings were shorter. The games, I'm on the bench. So I think the preseason will also be a great opportunity for me. But there's so many things to that. We'll see when we actually, everyone engages into how, where am I going to go? Is it I go with the Olympics team or I go for preseason, the game against Uganda? So there's just talks also about how will both parties all get the best out of this situation that I'm in.
They
3-4-3 sometimes, 3-5-2. And it changes. It can be a diamond like this, it can be too wide, it can be as a false. And I'm comfortable in all those positions, and I've played them before. I don't think the role there up front, it differs a lot. In terms of our defending, our attacking, still similar to two strikers, as a 4-4-2 or like this. It's flexible. That's what I would say about the system. It's flexible depending on how we play. Instead of we played like this, or we played like this, or we played it as wider as we've done against Man City. So it's flexible on how the two plays are framed. And the principles are simple. Just have not been playing a lot. If I was been playing a lot, then you could see it at that. This is the same system that he's been playing, Koba Fan. He also played up front. So at Anderlecht, at Bruges, we also play the same system. So it differs on how the coach wants it, and the previous coach wanted it, and at Bruges how they wanted it. So it just differs there on principles. But it's still two strikers, or one striker number 10, or two wide pairs coming in as strikers, attackers.
Or
everyone. Who was, like, really, we all play all the sides. I can't say there's one that stays in one position. We all rotate depending on the demand. Sometimes I can have two strikers in front of me and I play behind. So it depends.